So today I'm going to show you how to hide or disable images on Google Chrome. It will help to save a lot of bandwidth that you use. So let's get started. First, what you have to do is open Google Chrome and click this button here and choose settings, click, and then scroll down this, and at the bottom there is show advanced settings. Click it, and under privacy content settings, click it. In the next menu, choose do not show images under images. Click done, and you're done. So this is how you see Google home page without disabling images, that means with images. So let's refresh the page and see. Now you can see what has been done. Now if you want to enable images, you can just go back through the steps that I showed you and choose show all images. But if you just want to see the images on the page that you are in, only that page, you can click here and choose always allow the web address here and click done and refresh the page, and you are okay now. So that's it. Thank you for watching.